We welcome you back to the 9 a.m. We have traveled to the gym because we are talking with Bryant K. Mitchell. He's the owner of BKM Fitness Boot Camp, and talking about your trivia night.
Yes, it's
coming up in July.
Yeah, July. It's our 8th annual.
Very nice.
Yes, and every year is full.
That's great news.
Time. It's not your typical trivia night either.
Why is that? What's different
it's
about
three
it?
3 hours of fun.
Of fun.
In between rounds, we do karaoke.
Oh, really?
So we have a lot of fun.
I have not been to and I've been to a lot of trivia nights, Brian. Never one that you did all
this
that.
This is one I tell people all the time. If you don't have a sense of humor,
don't show up. I love it.
Yes.
And this goes to help your member appreciation in January. So people don't have to pay. You can come free of charge.
Absolutely. It's our annual gala where we give back to the members.
Mm-hmm.
We give them trophies, awards. We recognize our clients, like some you're about to see, who achieved their overall weight loss goal. We have 48 clients who've lost over 100 pounds. So we have a really good time, free food, entertainment. It's really cool. So
yeah.
It's a lot of fun.
We like it. You mentioned one of the members, and unfortunately, Brenda Brown was murdered in September of 2018, and she had just joined the 100-pound club, and she was honored at the event
this past
January.
Yes, and we had a really good time. We're going to acknowledge some of the others. But it's so much fun. But the trivia night is just, that's the second best. Well, the first one, of course, is our appreciation gala. The second best event that we have
is the trivia. Well, they go hand in hand, so
course,
it works out
of
well.
Of course, of course. And the questions are never easy.
Okay.
Did I just say that?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, okay.
But, is it fitness questions?
I can't tell you.
Okay,
that.
You can, okay.
Well, actually, you know what?
What?
Let's see what we have. I have some questions here.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Since you're all dialed up, you can't do.
Right.
Well, I'll let you answer, but we'll let someone else suffer the consequences.
Okay, I like that. I like where he's going with this. Is there anyone who might suffer the consequences that you can think of off the top of your head, who maybe can't speak but still has muscles?
Yeah.
Right.
So that's welcome to an episode of
Camp
Kill Kim.
Yes.
Come on out, Kim Hudson.
Don't think you're getting away with this.
We got
this.
About 7 minutes, Kim. What'd you say, producer Tom?
Eight minutes. 8 minutes
so
to kill Kim.
Margie's gonna answer the questions. And you're gonna suffer the consequences. And I understand
I really
you lost your
this.
Voice because you were eating bagels. Again?
No, she says no. I think that was a
Margie,
no.
Don't
or maybe she said yes. We can't really tell. I think she said she was eating bagels and a whole bunch of meat.
Absolutely. So Kim.
She's gonna hurt me.
Plank position. Yep, there you go. And
see,
you're gonna hold it until, get ready. So Margie.
Yes, sir.
What fictional city is the home of Batman?
Official city, oh my gosh, see, I should know this. Who was it, Kim?
You're going to suffer, she can't speak.
Oh right, yeah, you can't say.
No.
I don't know, Kim.
Hold it.
So what happens, does she have to do something? If I don't know any of the answers?
Stay just like
Gotham
that.
Gotham City.
Ah, come on up, Kim.
I saved you.
All right, you saved it. Here's the next one.
I was just gonna see how much you like.
You want a fitness question?
How about I don't know. Do we have time?
Well,
30 seconds.
30 seconds. Okay. Okay.
Does she have to get back
down
to something?
Yeah. Go. Spinach is high in which mineral?
Mineral.
Yeah.
I know, and I love spinach too.
Yeah.
I mean,
Kim love planks.
No, she doesn't. Protein.
Stay.
You said a mineral though.
Yeah. Stay. All right, we got more time for one more.
Okay.
All right. Babe Ruth is associated with which sport?
Oh, gosh. I don't know.
Oh,
how's that
hurt? Boy.
Of course it's baseball.
You can come up, Kim.
Kim, you can come up.
For now.
The mineral and spinach.
Iron.
Iron.
Yes.
There you go. Love it. All right. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
out their trivia night. Tickets still available?
Tickets still available.
All right, but it sells out. So get on that.
Quick.
Yes, quickly. Kim, you did a nice job.
Save Kim.
Stick around. We might work Kim a little bit more. You never know. Okay, we're leaving now.
Bye, Kim.